Today I decided to revisit an old video that I saw on YouTube 12 years ago. It's a guy with an insane high register, and I always wanted to do that myself, so let's try.
Yeah.